Hey everybody, continuing on with my full playthrough. On my way to pick up some flares. Alright, I guess I can't go through there. Ooh. Meat. Out this piece of shit knife. I wonder how that got up there. Yeah. Yeah. I should be really close to completing that challenge now. Shit was freaking out there. I need some health. Here we go.
What we got here?
Yeah. I know the flares are the other way, but I'm looking around for possible loot.
Can't hurt to take a look. Chop this guy's head off. Oop. What's over here?
Lightning heavy pistol. Ah.
That's what I'm talking about.
That's interesting. Jump across. Looks like there's like a workbench nearby. Must be a place you relocate to later. Dumbass. I know. I use my gun.
This piece of shit falling apart.
I should probably take a look around in here. Unequip this gun. Put the mouse in its place. I'm gonna drop the that. The hell am I going? Alright, looks like this gets through, huh? Alright, so I'll go this way until I get to this big thing, and I'll go through the other way. What's up here? Alright, looks like there's a dude up here.
He needs our help! Please, it's my husband! We were driving to the lifeguard tower when something jumped in front of the car. John lost control and we crashed. He's still there, trapped inside the car. You have to help me get him out, please!
How can I say no?
Oh, thank you. Quickly, over here.
Get over here. Please be careful. Please hurry. Please hurry! Please be careful. Please hurry!
Oh, thank goodness. John! John, you're gonna be okay. Here, take what you need out of the trunk. Whatever you want.
Alright, I only need a couple more cutting weapon kills before I can just keep using all my blunt weapons. What the hell's in here? Oh, that's the DLC, okay. The good DLC, anyway. Stupid Rider White bullshit.
Maybe there's something in here.
Bullshit. Alright, where am I going? Alright, this looks like the right way. He got slaughtered. I'm gonna tackle this bitch. Thank you. Going this way. What the hell? How come that quest has disappeared? There we go. Is that the challenge I was looking for? Yep, that's it. Alright, so that means I don't have to use cutting weapons again for a while. I'll unequip. I just drop it. Got enough blunt weapons. Cat, get out of the way. Get down. That was pretty badass.
Anything good in here?
throw this piece of shit out.
Can't hurt to take a look.
Good clump right there.
Blood. Blood everywhere.
Kill those suckers!
I can't fight them off anymore!
So much blood.
Oh, what the hell?
A and no bloody end to it.
That's messed up. Alright, fuck that guy.
Anything good in here?
Blood. Blood everywhere. Soaking into everything. So much blood. And no bloody end to it.
Okay.
Come here for a second. I got a proposition. Okay, listen, there's this tall hombre that owes me some money. Mucho dinero. But he came down with whatever this infection is and paid me what he owes me in exactly his first priority. I'm thinking his money's inside his bungalow. But I need the key to get in there. It's not like the poor hijo de puta needs it anymore. Hey, listen, if you get me the key, we'll split the cash. Deal?
Okay.
Yeah.
Good, good. Listen, he's hard to miss. Very tall. And I'm pretty sure I saw him at the bar. Get back here as soon as you have the key, all right?
Okay, time to start a new part here.